prosecutor what he knew about Lepke's racket. When Lepke found out about Rosen's threat,